बॉलीवुड की इनसाइड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल बॉलीवुड मसाला। डेली न्यूज अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलें।
बॉलीवुड के फिल्म मेकर राकेश रोशन, who has given some hits like करण अर्जुन, कहो ना प्यार है, कोई मिल गया एंड क्रिश, has currently been recovering from his cancer treatments. तो ऐसे में राकेश सर ने अपने कैंसर के बारे में शेयर करते हुए कहा, I don't know why, but I had a gut right from the beginning that I have contracted cancer. उन्होंने आगे कहा, when biopsy result came positive on 15th December 2018, doctors ने उनको MRI and CT scan advise किया और कहा, I got a bit scared when I was told that my tongue may have to undergo a cut and do some grafting. I said, I don't want to do all this. इसके बाद on 8 January he underwent surgery and then chemo sessions began for 3 weeks. राकेश जी ने आगे कहा, the surgery was conducted at H&N Reliance Foundation Hospital. They gave me a cisplatin. Normally cisplatin is given 40, but I was given 100. Even my radiations were increased from 60 to 67. Doctors told me that I have a lot of willpower. Well, I have had my share of hardships. In fact, we all in my family have undergone health issues. My wife was unwell in between. My father-in-law was indisposed. Sunaina had cancer. Hrithik underwent brain surgery. Lekin now he has recovered and has started gymming for 90 minutes daily and revealed, my personal trainer comes home, my stamina is back. But yes, it will take me another 6 months to be fully fit.
Hi guys, my name is Ruhi Singh and keep watching Bollywood Masala.